Good day everybody, it's Karina here and welcome back to Minecraft Survival. So as you can see, I'm back to the overworld and I've got two Eye of Ender. But remembering from last time, we need like 8 of them. So it's going to take a while. And as you can see, not really much chance to get any Enderman right now because it's raining. But I guess while we are waiting, we can do something. I don't know. Like, for example, the fact that I'm already lost. Nah. Also, I don't remember if it was on camera or off camera. I found 2 diamond horse armor and I gave them to my horses. If I could find the horses, there is one. So, cool. I mean, I guess when we finally go back to the end place, we can use this guy to get in there. Why am I... Clipper might pull that up. Oh, doesn't matter. Let's get some stuff. How this has grass? I guess from there. I don't know. Some sweet, sweet potatoes. Oh yeah, I can't pick up any of that because I have so much stuff. Just a second. Actually, let's put stupid stuff in here. Like, I don't know. Actually, seeds are fine to have. Sunflower, flint and steel, redstone, sticks, dirt, rotten flesh, bones. Why do I have protection 3 enchanted book? Ah, yeah, I got it from the end. Right. Or not end, but the castle fortress underground thingy. Yeah, anyways. Let's keep on going. Get some nice veggies to our life. Like so. Blop. Cool. Get some from here. And was there some here? Okay, there's some there. I have no idea why these guys are not growing. I mean, they should have enough light and stuff. I don't know what are the requirements of dark oak to grow. But I guess at this point it doesn't matter anymore. I mean, these chunks are loaded pretty much all the time, so that shouldn't be a problem. I'm pretty sure about that. Like so. And let's see, some potatoes, some beetroot, and some carrots. Cool. Like so. Then here, like so. I don't even know why I have these beetroots, because you can only make soup out of them. And handling soup is so annoying because they don't stack. And down here. Like so. At least we are doing something. Better than nothing. Something like this. Could I get these potatoes from here? No? Okay. I mean, they are not end of the world, I guess. Okay, I need more. Ugh, poison potatoes. Wouldn't like those. And we are done. So, what's next? I won't go back to Nether, that's not necessary. I mean, I guess we could fix these a little. Because they are in pretty horrible condition. Also, I'm running very much out of space. Actually, these guys, let's put them in the oven. Beetroots. I don't need that, I don't need that. Where did I get those things? I have no idea. Let's get these and throw these in here, and these one here, and these one here. Cool. Just a second, I got some message. Okay, I'm back. And we have some good fish and stuff. I mean, if nothing else, we have plenty of food. That will never be a problem. I mean, not that this is going to be long anymore. And could your rain please stop? I need to kill some endermen. If you may, please. I mean, I guess I could find endermen underground, if nothing else. But anyways, I guess it's fine to do some maintenance time to time. Even though we were so close to going to the Ender place. That would be so cool. Like the series would be done already. Oops, like. Let's do some grading maybe. Hello chickies, do you like this stuff? Would you like to do some stuff for me? Like so? That would be fun, right? Are all of you done? Yes, you are. How about you guys? Oh, there's only three of you. Well, there's something anyways. Hello Rocky, do you want a beef? Okay, you wanted a beef. Great, is it night soon? Oh yeah, I think we need to sleep the night so that we can get rid of the bad weather. Or something. Let's go down here for a moment. Let's see what's in here. Is there anything in here? I mean, there shouldn't be anything I need. Maybe I should have done like a mob thingy. There's nothing in here. I was hoping that because there is... I got scared of this torch. Jeez. I thought I saw something, but it was just a torch. Well, that is something new. There's nothing in there. Well, this is kind of bad that I need to sleep night to get rid of the rain. That doesn't help us at all. I seriously don't know what to do. Oh yes, let's fix our stuff. I guess. Use our last diamonds for that. I guess that's something to do. Because they got basically destroyed. Because of that lava incident we had. Maybe this one? Let's just do that much. I mean, that has unbreaking, so we don't need to worry about that. Maybe boots. And let's put the last one to here. I wonder if I add this to anything, do we get anything better? Yes, we do. Cool. Now we have a little better protection. That's nice. Oh, you are getting pretty damaged. Well, that doesn't bother me. Okay, it's night, which is good, but it's raining, which is bad. So let's sleep the night, because there will be no endermen in here. And next time, Hopefully it's not raining that we can find some enderman. Oh, stop raining. Stop raining. Thank you. Shame that there will be no ender guys. That would be real pleasant. Ooh, mini zombie. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Go to hell. Gee, I hate mini zombies. Where did it come from? Well, anyways. I guess we can look around a bit. Let's take horsey and go for a ride. Like so. Is there anything cool in here? Hello, my other horse. I mean, I really would love some Enderman. But we couldn't do anything about it last night. Rain is a bad thing. And do you know what else is bad thing? The fact that my sword has a fire aspect. It's so hard to kill the Enderman with fire aspect in them. Because they start running around pretty much if they were in rain. They hate the fire as much. So they just go around like whoop, whoop, whoop. And that's really annoying. I seriously don't know what I should do. Because there is nothing else in mind than get into the place. And do that. Oop, I fell down. Okay, I'm up. I mean, I had nothing else planned than going to the end and ending this series. But now that that's not really happening right now, because we don't have enough ender eyes, I'm on the loss of things. Now that I ended up walking here for some reason, this is my XP fishing farm, but for some reason at the moment it doesn't even have the trapdoor, but it works for some time and then it didn't work again. This is the stuff that it has. Nothing too cool. Just some basic stuff. But anyways, I somehow broke it. And with breaking it, I don't mean that the fact that the trapdoor is missing. For some reason, it just stopped working. And the trapdoor isn't there because I took it off to see if I can fix it. Because I mean, that's the problem with it. I really don't know what to do. What to do. Maybe I should next time plan what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, that sounds pretty decent thing. Or maybe I should just kill the kill the Enderman off camera, and then we are ready to go next time. Why are you in the water? Horses can't swim. Oh, it will be such a drag to get him out of there. Is there anything I can do? Let's see. Let's take some of that. Maybe some of that. And oh, that's undecided. Ooh, our foods are getting ready. That's nice. Why do we have a crappy bowl in here? Let's make a coop for our dog. That sounds good, right? Yeah, you get a cage like that. My dog gets a nice groove. Maybe to here, because this has kind of a formation already. That sounds great. Because I mean, there's nothing else to do in this episode, so I may as well make it into a like a cool building video. Let's get you guys some friends. Oh, well, that didn't go well. I should have shot them from here, I guess. Well, now there is some free chickens then. Fine. Okay, to here we will make a coop. Coop? Not a coop. A place for our dogs. Dog. Maybe I should make it to a ground level. So like, it doesn't need to be very big. Just something like this should be fine. I don't need chickens in there, please. Like, this is the floor. And then, let's think. Maybe like this. Okay, you go away. Doorway would be there. No. Does this look stupid? Maybe. But whatever. That's nice. Like, he goes in from here. Let's get some fences. And let's actually put you in there. Come here. Good. Sit. See? He fits fine. There's no trouble at all. So fences, fences, fences. Let's make some sticks. That should be good. And then some fences. I'd say that's good. That was the most inefficient way to make a fence gate. Okay, cool, cool. I guess we can kinda like take it from there and maybe there. Let's get rid of this. Let's fill this up a bit. Yes, I'm horrible person. I'm fixing sand with dirt. Oh my, I'm a monster. Or something like that. Oh, you don't want to give me that? What can I throw away? I guess this. I mean, I'm soon picking it back up. Like so. Now that's fixed. Let's just do this. Now that's fixed. Nice. And oh my, the horror of this stuff being different color. How could I? I don't know. That's fine. That's completely fine. And let's make a fence gate here. Like so. Where's the... Hello, chicken. Okay. So, I mean, basically he only needs like hole like that, you know? He doesn't need anything too crazy. Cool. And maybe I should, oops. Well, now I'm in here and I'm stuck. That was a very good idea. Maybe I should do something like this. I don't know. Oops. Well. Okay, it's night. We can kill some Endermen soon. I guess I'll give you some torches too. Oh, that was close. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry, buddy. Like so. It's ugly, but it works. It's a nice safe place for our dog. Like so. I don't know, it looks horrible. Yeah, fine, whatever. It looks horrible, whatever. At least our dog is out of the way. Hey. What's going on here? How have I not lit up this place? Like, seriously. That should be basics. Hello? How is this place not lit up? Gee. I mean, home area should always be safe. Enderman, Enderman. I'm gonna kill that Enderman. After I kill this spider. I'm gonna kill that Enderman. Here's the Enderman. You see what's the problem with the fire aspect sword? Come on, die. Where did you go? There you are. Ah. Come here, you loser. Meet your destiny. Thank you. No, I? Sure, I'm in bear. How about you, sir? Where did he go? Okay, there. Come on. No? Shoo. Come on, give me them birds. There is none. Shoo. All I want is some of those sweet, sweet birds so that I can get to the end and end this series. Like, seriously. I think this series has dragged long enough already. You know, I don't really like the fire aspect in my sword. But I guess nothing we can do about it. I don't think we can de-enchant. Except like making a new sword. Which I don't want to do. And I don't even have diamonds for it. But anyways, Enderman, where are you? I need you guys. Come on, hit it. Thank you. Okay. Enderman, Enderman. Where are my Endermen? Why do I always start to sing that, like, changed Spider-Man tune thing? Anyways, those Endermen, please. There should be plenty. Oh, hello there. Bye-bye there. Oops, it died already. Oh, they are fighting. That's kinda cool. Which one is going to win? Okay. Neither of you. I'm going to win. Okay, how do I get up from here? I guess like this. Where is all the Endermen? Oh, there they are. Found them. I just need to get my way over there. Come on, give me your pearls. Oh shoot, a spider. Come on, fight like a man. Ah, it died somewhere where I don't see him. Shoot. Okay, where are you? Where did you go? There you are. Where? There. Come on, die already. Ah, a bear. Thank you very much. No? Yes. Okay, cool. We got a bear. But one bear for this much of stuff is not so good. I would love to have more. Come on, you can hit it. There we go. Did anyone see where the another Enderman died? I don't know, but there's one. Oh no, no you don't. Gee, I hate those things. Hello, Andy boy. Where did it go? Where is it? Where did it go? Ooh, I'm dying. Where did the Andy boy go? Come on, you didn't die, did you? To a place where I can see you. I really need to make a new sword for the Enderman. Because fire aspect sucks at Enderman. Okay, I guess that's about it because I don't see any more of them. Well, that's a bummer. We only got one. Really? Really, though? We killed so many. Hello, spiders. Hello, creepers. Bye bye, creepers. I mean, I guess there's not much else to it because I don't see any more Endermen and the night is over and it takes a long, long time to get to the next night. So, even though nothing happened in this episode, I hope you liked it. I have now decided that I will look for the Enderpearls offline, or like, you know, on my own time, so that I can find some. And then we are ready to go next time. But I hope you liked it, and bye bye!